There are four steps to transform the thinking and behavior of the population, making them easier to control. 1. Demoralization. This is a process which can take about 15-30 years to perform, a generation. During this stage, the moral fiber and integrity of the country is put into question, thereby creating doubt in the minds of the people. To do so, manipulation of the media and academia is required to influence young people. As the younger generation embraces new values, such as germophobia, hypochondria and self-loathing, the older generation slowly loses control simply through attrition. Again, true facts no longer matter during this stage, but rather creating perceptions are of paramount importance. 2. Destabilization. The purpose of this step is to change the status quo, particularly the country's economy, foreign relations, and defense systems. The intent is to create an abusive mess of government permeating society and becoming intrusive in the lives of its citizens. This can take from 2 to 5 years to perform, again with the active support of academia pushing youth in this direction. Here, benefits such as furlough are promised to the populace to encourage their support. Basically, they are bribing the people to accept the new religion, covidiocy. After this stage is completed, the naive college professors, nurses, doctors and police are no longer needed, since they will undoubtedly protest government policies when they discover the truth. They will be disposed of quickly. 3. Crisis. This is a major step lasting up to 6 weeks and involves a revolutionary change of power. This is where a cataclysmic event upsets and divides the country, thereby creating panic among the citizens. 4. Normalization. The final stage is where the populace finally acquiesces and begins to assimilate covidiocy. This can take up to 2 years to complete.